I think I'm ready to go on this one. I'm hoping that my... Oh, what? Do it. Oh, what does the, Dino's supposed to have... Oh, they're looking at. Let's try it. It's gonna go. Supposed to be maxed out, but I'm not. Yeah, right. I gotta figure it out this time. I put in speedrun alpha, but I was supposed to put in speedrun beta. And everything's maxed out. What would a game, where would a speed run with? Yeah, good. Oh, I get that. Still missing a few things, I think. I never did. Empire spread out. Yeah. I don't think there's anything more for me to have. We're going to get. This isn't a randomizer. This is a normal game. It'll work. They got most of the items I just need to get, like, the double jump. Never really... I level at 99, I don't really need to worry too much about. Oh, if you're wondering, when Lunais looks the way she does, I'm using a mod. That makes her look a little bit like Aura. Aurea from... I can't get up. Oh, wait! And with this, I can get in here now. It helped me a lot. I don't have double jump, so I can't get up there. With yeah, so I'm using the Aurea mole. Take it yet. I used to play this speedrun all the time, but it is stopped in favor of the randomizer. Need to get what I need to go through the game. Any of that stuff. give me one? You'll have a Firefox on. Trying to figure out how to make this work. Had times bitter of the week there, and getting myself smashed constantly. Yeah, I'd actually leave out of here. I don't need a lot of things. Up this way. I don't think I need to activate the warp. I'll go ahead and get it anyway. I don't need anything up there. There is a card down here that I don't need. They give me the double jump in the beginning. They got me anyway. Doing this, but it's gonna have to go back the other way anyhow. Need that info. Need the elevator card because I can actually. If I get the elevator card, I can get the. Immediately, the water breather almost immediately. This whole thing twice. I'm already here. need to do the underwater section though. Okay? Hitter points first. I can, do him. Him later. Thank you. Randomizer for like the last year. I can go down below. Used to doing the speed run, I completely forgot how to play the normal game. Nothing that up there that I need. Doing 100% speed run. Huh. putting in the randomizer that makes this area poisonous. And you see why it makes sense. Why is this? I think what it is, these are the fumes from the other planet Galette. I can start getting items. But I have the double jump, so I can actually make that a little bit quicker. In the randomizer. Can't go up that way. I'm trying to do this as legit as possible. Cheat my way in here to save myself a bit of time. My least favorite section. Yeah. Not my best time ever. Far from it. Maybe... That's kind of what I want. I want but the power of gold. I guess I should go with chaos and stole and dead. Fortunately, there is no quick way around him. No quick way around the pyramid. Front mode, the fit. I do want to see some. Was he buy something? Thank you. necklace. Legion Inferno. That's actually better. I know where to get stuff. That's it for this adventure. I will fight do another quick speed run.